Hi, welcome to Seymour's World Commentary. I love the power that comes from achieving goals that start with a dream. Dreams can come true, and they definitely can influence our lives. Do you follow your passion? Do you take the chances that others are telling you are too risky or foolhardy? I do all the time, and believe me, you should try it. It doesn't always work, but some of us live a life of mediocrity, and some of us live a life of excitement and vitality. Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. You have the strength, you just don't know it. There's a reason most people don't chase their dreams. They're scared. Don't be one of the many. Nothing is scarier than settling for a life that's less than the one you are capable of living. In order to live your dreams, you'll have to do a lot of work. But if you are willing to do that work, you will be rewarded with an amazing journey. Don't be afraid because you don't know how to achieve your dream. It will come to you in time. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. It's the visionaries that change the world. The ones who are bold enough to chase their dreams are the ones who will shape the world. Life is a one-time adventure. 20 years from now, you'll be more disappointed by the things you didn't do than by the ones you did do. So throw caution to the wind, take the bull by the horns, and make your dream happen. Miracles start to happen when you give as much energy to your dreams as you do to your fears. Imagine what you could achieve if you gave as much energy to your dreams as you give to your fears. A head full of fears lacks space for dreams. It might be scary to chase your dreams, to dig into the wild, but what's even scarier is regretting you're not doing it later in life. In the end, we don't regret the things we did, but the opposite. We didn't do when we had the chance. It's the possibility of having a dream come true that makes life interesting and fulfilling. What would the world be without dreamers? Explore. Discover. Sweet dreams, my friend. Aloha from Seymour's World.